playing, and I did it till about 12, 12, 12. All right. So you're saying I can say hard R? Net. Imagine, bro. Nah, imagine I did that shit on stream. You're getting canceled so quick. Yeah. Well, that's probably because, fucking, what's it called? Yeah, okay, so think about it this way. Do you know what a static hold is? It's when you hold something really heavy, right? So, no. All right, so hold on. Do you know what a bench press is? All right, so my 100% all of my max strength is 255. That's 100% of my strength being used for bench press, right? Basically, what you did was you did 120% rep with that weight. So my max is 255. It's like me doing a 275 where I just hold it at the top of the movement or go down and have someone help me pick it back up. That's 120% of my strength. So then I'll go down back to my 100%. And it'll feel more like 85, 90% of my strength. Yeah. I don't know. I would have maxed it out. How much is it? Damn. Yeah, my dad's got one of those.
Keep
using it. Anytime you're not doing anything, just use it. Nah. Dude, I'll come back from a hard ass arm day and chill it. What?
Where's your sandpaper?
Have any. Alright, I'm gonna go take a dump while I wait on this fucking guy to let me do this thing that I need to do. So I'll be back in like 10-ish minutes or some shit. Bro, I like taking my time when I'm not in the middle of a round. God damn. Bro. Fucking 30-second shitter. That's funny. I don't know. Yeah, I'm down. I'm not even gonna worry about this shit right now, bro. Alright. Yeah, so I'm gonna go sit fucking AFK in this game, and then I'll, Ah, fuck, I can't. Ow. Dude, that literally just proves my point that you really don't need a fuck ton of aim training. Oh, that's possible. Right. 20 death matches are that's a lot. Fuck, I low key, I also need to take a shower. I don't know. I'm gonna take a dump, come back, and then I'm gonna take a shower at like fucking 3:30 before I leave. Yeah, I gotta leave at 4:35 to go to the gym, so I'm just gonna take a shower at like 3:30. No, I go to the gym late in the evenings. Yeah. I mean, I'm still hyped about it. Happy I hit it. Yeah. Bro said I didn't expect him to be that good at the game and then go to the gym too. It's wild, bro. Bless your. Alright, bro. Brody, I was letting you finish talking, bro. Alright, I'll be right back.
Could it get out?
Yo, but huh? Damn. No fucking way. Yeah, it's all about headshot. Yeah. Good shit, bro. Nice. I just rolled like a really rare fucking fruit. Like, it's one of the top six rarest fruits. Yeah. Yeah, I AFK'd last night. Let's see. I think I started like 13 million last night. I'm at 20 million now. Shit, 3 days ago I was at like 7, bro. Yeah. Oh yeah, I bought a $2 million, $2 million swords, a $3 million fighting style, and like I think something up that costs like 5 million or some shit like that. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I fucking killed him. I just rolled a really rare fucking fruit. Let me tell you how many Robux it costs. It's the fourth rarest fruit in the game. I don't really know, honestly. Oh, yeah, it's insanely good and it's rare. I guess. I don't know how I kill him, though. I guess that's how. Ow, bro, fucking. Hits harder than fuck. I killed him. Yeah. Bro, what? Oh, God damn it. Nah, I just realized I have a problem. So, there's stats, right? And I need to put them into my fruit, but that costs a couple thousand to reset. And I need to put it into fruit so I can actually use the ability for it. But I can't use the ability for it, or they won't do damage if I don't have God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Nah, I kind of fucked myself, so I need something called fragments to reset my stats and put it into my fruit, but I can't do that because I put it into my sword. So I put it into one thing, I need it for another. Tell me. Damn. See, you have headshot on me for that. Like, you got a better headshot rate than me. You do. No, but my accuracy is worse, right? I don't have as good accuracy as you. Granted, I have faster reaction time. Like, my default head level is just better than your default head level. But you know where they are going to be, so it's easier for you to get the high score on it because you've run it so many fucking times, you know? Shit. How many times? /771 divided by 60. Twelve hours and 85 minutes. So 13 hours and 25 minutes. Oh. Shit, if